back to another trailer reaction by FFP. This is Jude.
Alan.
Abin.
And today, obviously, another big trailer has dropped in Hollywood. It's starring our one and only Dhanush. And it is the...
Asuran trailer.
Obviously, it's a big combo again. Dhanush with Vetrimaran. They've given us blockbuster hits before, like Adikalam, Vadachennai, and Pulladavan. So this is obviously the... fourth film, isn't it?
Yeah, I think four. And a serious awards contender by the track record of things, yeah. And music is by G.V. Prakash Kumar.
Which is again, a welcome change because I think for Vadachennai, Vetrimaran obviously went with Santosh Narayan. Yeah. But G.V. is like usually the regular for Vetrimaran film. So it's good to see G.V. Prakash back in the Dhanush Vetrimaran team. Oh, obviously, Vadachennai, I think, was definitely one of the best films in 2018.
Yeah.
The way Vetrimaran scripted it and the way Dhanush acted it, it was just a mad film. It was so raw.
Yeah.
And I think that's what we can expect from Asuran as well. Like,
yeah.
It's going to be very raw. Like, I think Abin hasn't still seen Vadachennai yet.
No.
Oh.
I'm planning to see it, guys. I'm planning to.
I'm sure after this trailer, he's probably going to go and see Vadachennai. So without delaying it, let's watch it. Three positions.
Woo!
எப்பவுமே அடுத்து பத்து பாஞ்சு மாதிரி இருப்பிய வண்டியில துப்பாக்கி வர வச்சிருப்பாரு எப்படி அப்படிய
தலைய தனியா எடுத்துட்டு வந்திருந்தான்னா இன்னும் சந்தோஷப்பட்டிருப்பேன்
உலக மூடு போட்டிருந்த பய உள்ளிலேக்கு எங்கே இருந்தே இவ்வளவு தைரியம் ஒரு ஆசமும் வந்தது
நமக்கு
தேவையானதை
நம்ம கிட்ட காடு இருந்தா எடுத்துக்கிடுவானுங்க ரூபா இருந்தா புடுங்கிக்கிடுவானுங்க படிப்பை மட்டும் நம்ம கிட்ட இருந்து எடுத்துக்கிடவே முடியாது சிதம்பரம்
இந்த மாதிரி தைரியசாலி எப்பமாவது ஒருத்தன் தான் பிறப்பான் அவனை பயன்படுத்திக்கிட்டு தான் புத்திசாலி
Raw action.
Oh, chills, mate, chills.
Obviously, Vetrimaran has to be raw. I mean, it's definitely going to be a thing going towards the awards and Mars as well. Like, Vetrimaran knows how to, like, balance both together. Like, rawness, you can definitely see it from the trailer.
You know, Dhanush is one of those actors who balance films like this with commercial, like, so well.
It does, yeah.
Like, what a versatile actor to have in Hollywood, man.
Honestly,
so proud.
I mean, even, like, the versatility between the characters.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, like, well, I think it's the different shades of the same character. Like, the looks, like,
yeah.
You know, one looks, obviously, he looks young, and then the other one, he looks really old, mature. And then the way he talks as one, and
yeah.
The way he talks in the other portions as well. It's so much variety, is unbelievable.
He's done that kind of roles, like, so in so many different films, though. In the Vadachennai, I'm guessing he's got that similar shades as well, right?
Yeah, he does, but I'm guessing there's going to be a different kind of shade to this character, I think. This seems to be more... Well, it looks more like a family, like him looking after his family sort of, whereas like Vadachennai is more about how the youngsters like rising to become the next big thing. You'll watch it. What's good about Vetrimaran is obviously the rawness. He doesn't add glamour to it. He just like
presents it as it is.
And like his screenplays, like it keeps you on the edge. From the trailer, I think you can obviously see that this film is going to keep you on the edge as well. And then he's got like his regular, like Vetrimaran's used his regular actors, like which you see in other Vetrimaran films as well. But I think a new welcome addition to that was Prakash Raj, actually.
Prakash Raj, I was expecting
him. I think that's going to add more weightage to the film as well. Like, I'm sure Prakash Raj is going to have a stronger character in this. Another big... Like, I completely forgot, is TJ, is it?
TJ
is like, the guy, do you know the song Muttu Muttu?
No.
Oh. Abin doesn't know the Muttu Muttu song, but like, he's obviously, as many of you guys probably know, is like, he's like a London, Sri Lankan independent artist who was like, you know, songs like Muttu Muttu, and then Asa, and then Yeah, he's grown to the point where he's acting with Dhanush in a Vetrimaran film as well.
That is
what a rise.
And that actually is quite a proud moment for, like, you know, us people like living abroad, like us local people here. For someone who started as an independent small artist in the UK to go to Hollywood and act in a big film.
Yo, gives us hope, innit? That
gives us hope. I mean, I don't know if we are as talented as TJ, but, like, you know, like, that's quite a proud moment.
Very proud.
I think he was only there for, like, a couple of seconds, but it looked like he was pulling whatever character he was given quite well.
Yeah. He set with the tone of that film, I think, like, really well.
And then Jeevi Prakash
elevates.
Yeah, I was gonna say, the music, the BGM intenses the trailer so much. It just goes along with the frames that when Dhanush was walking, when he was, you know, walking mad, the music intensifies everything. That
those
was
those final few scenes, I literally got chills of, like,
yeah,
that, kind
that
of
was goosebumps.
Genuinely hair-raising moments.
Yeah.
Like, edgy, raw, and mass.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's how we can probably describe this trailer. So I think it's coming in October, isn't it? I'm looking forward to this one for sure. Like,
definitely.
Another Vetrimaran Dhanush, like, film. Another year with them, can't wait for it. So I don't know what's happening, because this film is coming out. I don't know what's happening to Vadachene Part 2.
Ooh.
Because I'm eagerly waiting for Part 2 and Part 3 of Vadachene to come out. So
wait, didn't they scrap Part 2 for that web series?
Yeah, they're making a TV show.
Oh, is it? Oh, is it? I don't think so.
Which I was pretty disappointed to hear, because I wanted to actually see it.
So there's no Part 2 to Vadachene?
I don't think so. You never know, though. Like, one day they could just suddenly announce sequel.
You never know, but it would have been nice, but obviously, it's fine. Okay, at least they're giving us, like, another film, Asuran, as well. So let's hope Asuran joins the elite list of, like, Vetrimaran Dhanush earlier combos.
Yep, and that's it for our Asuran trailer reaction. So we certainly enjoyed the trailer, and hopefully you guys enjoy our reaction. And as usual, like, comment, subscribe, and we'll catch you in the next one.